New this morning, a man is seriously hurt after an ATV crash in College Hill. It happened just before midnight along Groesbeck Road. Police say 49-year-old Calvin Clark was driving his ATV in the road when he collided with a car. Clark was ejected from the ATV and hit the car's windshield. He's now at the UC Medical Center, listed in serious condition.